Hi, this is Steve from ALM Toolbox. This time I'd like to talk to you about the latest release of our new monitoring tool for ClearCase and ClearQuest. Monitoring ClearCase and ClearQuest performance, whether on their own or working together, is important if you want to make sure they're working properly 24/7, to make sure you get enough resources, and that it's giving you full functionality and high level of availability, and for applying the best practices of DevOps, continuous integration, and the best practices of the tools themselves. ALM Performance is a monitoring system which is built by ClearCase ClearQuest experts for the community of ClearCase ClearQuest users. It's a smart tool that already knows what you should be watching within your ClearCase ClearQuest machines and what the important metrics to follow up on are. This tool was built especially for ClearCase ClearQuest users and administrators. We have incorporated our knowledge in a very unique way, so you don't have to waste time learning how to monitor these tools or be a monitoring or ITSM expert. When something goes wrong with your ClearCase ClearQuest machines, ALM Performance quickly alerts you by email and via a graphic dashboard, giving you all the relevant information about the root cause. You'll be the first to know about the issue, and you also get tools and skills to solve it as quickly as possible. This is very important if your ClearCase ClearQuest are legacy systems, and you may lack some time or knowledge to maintain them. ALM Performance monitors both IT infrastructure and application resources unique to ClearCase ClearQuest to simulate its functionality from the end user's perspective and to detect when something goes wrong with ClearCase ClearQuest itself. Its installation is quick and easy using a graphic wizard, so you don't need to have lots of time or IT skills to quickly set it up and running. Yes, you can start getting information and insights from your own ClearCase ClearQuest machines within an hour. Now let's see which ClearCase ClearQuest and IT infrastructure resources ALM Performance monitors. We'll see it on the live map in the dashboard. On the application side, it monitors the following for each ClearCase host, either server or client. VOB checkout check. This check simulates the behavior of developers and other end users. It checks out given files in certain VOBs in order to make sure that these particular VOBs are functioning as expected. And of course it undoes checkout right after. This is especially important if you have VOBs that you rarely touch. Available licenses check. This checks the number of available ClearCase licenses and lets you define thresholds and get a notification before you run out of licenses. Custom check that enables you to run any script you want from the tool, and the tool will collect its output and represent it in both email alerts and the dashboard, in a way that tells you if a specific process was finished successfully or not. This gives you full flexibility to cover any check you need. For example, we found some users who need this in order to check if ClearCase VOBs are locked and to check if backup process was finished successfully. It also monitors the following IT infrastructure resources for ClearCase. Check if the host is alive and can be reached over the network. Check to make sure that ClearCase ALBD service is up and running. Check to make sure that all the needed ports are on listening mode. Memory check that alerts if consumed memory is more than X percent for more than N consecutive minutes. You can define these thresholds separately for each monitored host in a smart way that filters out the white noise of momentary peaks. For example, you can set a rule that alerts only if a given host is consuming more than 80% CPU for more than 2 consecutive minutes. This way, the tool filters out events when the CPU is higher than 80% for 1 minute only, which for example happens when loading application or doing heavy tasks for a very short time. CPU check that works quite similarly to memory check. The tool can now alert if consumed CPU is more than X percent for more than N consecutive minutes. Monitor the status of the server's available storage capacity and let you define thresholds and get notifications before you run out of space. Now let's see what you get for monitoring ClearQuest. On the application side, it monitors the following for each ClearQuest host, either server or client. ClearQuest Query Check. This simulates ClearQuest end user's behavior by running a generic applicative query and simply indicates if the application is running correctly and responding as it should. This powerful test is the most accurate simulation of the end user experience, letting you know about issues on the application level before the users start complaining. Available licenses check. This checks the number of available ClearCase licenses and lets you define thresholds and get a notification before you run out of licenses. ClearQuest Web Application. Check whether the web application running on the web server is responding correctly. Custom check that enables you to run any script you want from the tool, and the tool collects its output and represents it via both email alerts and the dashboard, in a way that tells you if a specific process finished successfully or not. This gives you full flexibility to cover any check you need. For example, we found some users who need this in order to check if a certain ClearQuest query can run successfully. It also monitors the following IT infrastructure resources for ClearQuest. Check if the host is alive and can be reached over the network. Database availability check. Check whether the ClearQuest database is responding. This check goes beyond just checking if processes are up and running, and actually checks to see that the database is responding correctly. ClearQuest web server check. Check whether the web server running ClearQuest is responding correctly. HTTP server check. This checks if the HTTP server is responding correctly. Memory check that alerts if consumed memory is more than X% for more than N consecutive minutes. You can define these thresholds separately for each monitored host in a smart way that filters out the white noise of momentary peaks. For example, you can set a rule that alerts only if a given host consumes more than 80% CPU for more than 2 consecutive minutes. This way, the tool filters out events when the CPU is higher than 80% for 1 minute only, which for example could happen when loading application or doing heavy tasks for a very short time. CPU check that works similarly to memory check. The tool can now alert if consumed CPU is more than X% for more than N consecutive minutes. Monitor the status of the server's available storage capacity and let you define thresholds and get notifications before you run out of space. You can also see notifications in a separate, sortable view, divided by hostname, time, and error types, with full error descriptions. If you click on a message, you get all details into an overlaid window. That's ALM Performance. We offer two editions of ALM Performance, a free community edition that we contribute to the Jenkins community, which provides lots of functionality at no charge, and a Pro edition with full functionality and full support. Try them both and use the one that fits your needs. To download, visit our website using the address you see now on screen. To wrap up, I just want to remind you that ALM Performance can also monitor Jenkins masters and slaves. Thanks for listening.